All right, Coach, you've got more than 100 of the best college seniors, draft-eligible prospects down here at the Senior Bowl. Just what do you like so much about this event, coming down, watching the guys?
Well, first you get to see them practice. Mm-hmm. And they're not only practicing, but they're practicing with NFL coaches. So you've got the Texans and the Broncos staff working with them. You see how they react to hard coaching, the organization of it, and different than the combine. So the combine, you don't have the full contact and that whole deal. So this is a little bit more football specific.
Yeah. Now, the scouts have been obviously working on these guys for years, sometimes more in a lot of cases. Where are you at as far as coming down and watching players? Just kind of what are you looking for when you're watching the guys out there on the field?
Yeah, well, I hear the coaching going on. I know kind of what they're asking them to do, and then can they do it? So offensively, now there's some different things from the spread that are happening here that most of the colleges are running. It's pretty good. And then the secondary, they do one-on-ones during the day, so you have an opportunity to see those guys cover.
Now, obviously, Brett was hired before training camp, so you've gone through that process with him. But the first time he's been down here at event, just how's that back and forth been working with him so far now that he's the general manager?
He goes from 6:30 in the morning until last night, 2 o'clock in the morning. So it's been a wild ride for him, I know. And I have high expectations for him because I've known him for so long. But I think the people around him are getting used to that energy level.
All right, Brett, we know down here at the Senior Bowl, more than 100 of the best college seniors, some draft-eligible juniors that are down here that graduated, get a chance to come and compete against some of the best guys out there. Just what can a player do to catch your eye while he's down here, or what stands out to you?
Well, I think, you know, the first thing, you've seen these guys on tape for months and months and months, so now seeing them live, and we're certainly looking for the athletic attributes, the height, the weight, and speed. But I think for me and really our staff, we're just looking for guys that bring energy, that love to compete. And I think it's a unique dynamic from where the guys start off in the first practice on Tuesday and watching them just step up to the plate and get better. So you're really looking for energy and competition.
A lot of fans can see the highlights. They can see the things happening on the field. But when you've got all 32 teams represented here, a lot of important decision makers, there's a lot that goes on away from the field that helps you move forward as well. Just what are some of the things that take place that people might not see?
Yeah, really, when you think about it, there's those two periods, right? So you have the Senior Bowl and then the NFL Combine, where all the teams are going to be here, all the coaches, all the GMs. So it allows us that opportunity to sit and bounce ideas around with different teams. But it also allows us that one-on-one time with players to get to know them more, and to kind of figure out how they're going to fit in our locker room and with our culture.
What's a typical day look like for you down here? I know it's the first time you've had a chance to do this as general manager. So what's a typical day look like for you?
Yeah, well, it's football from start and football to finish. But, you know, I have a really, really good staff of scouts. They can really identify talent. We all speak the same language. So this is the first time for this process that we get to sit together as a group, go through the players, and you know, a lot of these guys are specific in specific areas, so they've seen corners, wideouts, DBs in that area. Now it gets to stack their guys versus the rest of the country, and like I said, they're really talented at what they do, and I trust them 100%. So to be able to sit down with them for the first time and kind of collectively talk together, it's a fun process.